Okay, you guys, I'm back, and what I did was I just filed my nails like so, and so this is what I've gotten. So now I'm going to take this off. And put this one on, and this one is just going to smooth everything out on my nail, okay?
Thank you.
You guys, I kind of went over it with the drill to try to smooth out any lumps and bumps that I had in there. So I'm gonna brush away some of this nail filing. And then I'm gonna take my drill one more time and just go in my nail like this. Okay, you guys, I'm back. The buffing is all done, as you can see. So now I am going to take my cuticle oil and put this around and on my nail. I'm just going to take my finger and I'll just rub this in. Then of course I'm going to go wash my hands and I'm going to come back with the finished product. Alright you guys, we're ready to come back and polish. And this is my yellow stopper. And this is my top coat. And I'm going to let this cure in my lamp here. And we're gonna let this cure for 2-3 minutes, and then I'll show you guys the finished product, okay? All right, bye.